Arson investigators say that a man is to blame for not one, but two devastating fires in East Charlotte. Rodney Hopkins is accused of pouring some kind of flammable liquid through a home on Falconbridge Road back in April. Investigators say he then set that fire. 10 people, including 6 kids, were inside the home at the time, and they had to run out of the home before the roof caved in. Investigators say Hopkins also set fire to a home on Jazley Lane in May.